Hey everyone! Today we're diving into the fascinating world of the bombardier beetle. This tiny insect has one of the most incredible defense mechanisms in the animal kingdom. Let's explore how this little creature uses chemistry to stay safe. First off, picture this. You're a predator, and you decide to munch on a bombardier beetle. But wait, the beetle has a surprise for you. In the blink of an eye, it sprays a hot, noxious chemical right at you. Ouch, that's gotta hurt. But how does it do it? Inside the beetle's abdomen, there are two separate chambers filled with different chemicals, hydrogen peroxide and hydroquinone. When threatened, the beetle mixes these chemicals together in a special reaction chamber. This creates a boiling hot, toxic spray that it can aim with remarkable precision. Imagine having a built-in chemical lab in your body. Crazy, right? Now, the whole process happens in milliseconds. It's like the beetle has its own mini explosion factory. The heat and pressure generated can reach up to 100 degrees Celsius. That's hotter than boiling water, and the beetle can fire this spray multiple times in rapid succession. Talk about rapid-fire defense. You might be wondering, how does the beetle avoid hurting itself? Well, nature's thought of that too. The beetle's body has special heat-resistant linings that protect it from the intense temperatures. Plus, it can control the direction of the spray with impressive accuracy, ensuring it hits the predator and not itself. One amazing example comes from the African bombardier beetle. It can fend off multiple attackers in one go, including ants, frogs, and even birds. Footage shows these beetles standing their ground and unleashing their chemical arsenal to escape danger. It's like watching a tiny warrior in action. But that's not all. The bombardier beetle's defense mechanism has even inspired scientists and engineers. Researchers are studying how it could be used to develop new technologies like better fire extinguishers or more effective drug delivery systems. Who knew a little beetle could lead to such big ideas? So the next time you see a beetle, remember the mighty bombardier beetle. It's a tiny chemist with a powerful punch. Nature never ceases to amaze. Thanks for joining me on this journey into the world of the bombardier beetle. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more amazing stories from the natural world. Until next time, stay curious.